The legend, the man, the goat, Brian. Brian, how you feeling these days?
Feeling good, man. I'm feeling good, bro.
What's next for you?
July.
Who?
Yeah. Can't say that yet.
Okay, but
yeah,
a big
can't
one.
Can't say that yet, but it's going to be big. Always top five guys. I never backed out of anyone, so.
And your face is still in one piece, so you're doing good. Nate Diaz or Jake Paul?
Nate Diaz, man.
Why?
Jake Paul. Only Tony Boxing. That's a good one.
Did you happen to watch Ryan Garcia, Gervonta Davis fight?
Yeah.
What did you think?
I felt like Gervonta did a good job at staying right outside of range, enough to flinch away, and then he did a perfect job at faking it, pumping, slipping under that hook, switching that angle, and catching that his cross right or his backhand to either go straight to the body or over the top. So I feel like he did just a great job at angling and kind of just gauging his distance and coming in and out and just cracking him with that or with his left hand. So, and it showed, you know, it went with the uppercut, it went with the overhand right, and then when he couldn't shoot it, he just shot it straight to the body, and that was a punch that kind of, that was it.
Someone posted on Twitter, 99% of MMA fighters would take that liver shot and get up with no problem. Brian, how much does a liver shot, in general, I don't care who you are, paralyze you when you get clean into the
liver? A clean liver shot will paralyze you, you know, and we don't get the 10 count, you know, which is, I was hoping for Ryan, for him to get that 10 count, get his breath a little bit, and then step back out, or even maybe step back out and maybe take another knee and get another 10 seconds.
Smart.
And then keep fighting, you know, but in the midst of the moment, who knows what was going on through his mind, and, you know, I feel like he's got a lot more to learn in boxing. You know, and I feel like Tank was a good test for him to put him in his place, as in terms of this is where you are. Now imagine where you could be, and you're young, so you know you can always get better and better as long as you go hard.
Who would you love to box? If you could box anyone on the planet, you could pick any fighter, ooh, MMA or boxing, in a boxing ring.
Shoot, that's a good one, bro.
Tell me the weight, I'll tell the fighter. What weight, first of all?
What weight? We'll do this again.
Okay, what weight would you compete at in boxing? Because the weights are a little different than MMA.
I can do 55. Okay,
54.
I can do anyone from 45 all the way
to 47. There's Crawford.
I can do all the way to 47. Spence. All the way to like 70.
Okay, you and Conor McGregor in a boxing ring.
I'll be down.
What happens in that fight? He's a southpaw?
Southpaw versus, you know, someone who switches both sides. I think it'd be a fun one.
Okay, you and the winner is Spence Crawford. Who wins that fight?
Crawford.
So, I think Spence, but okay. But you and Crawford, what happened?
A war. That guy's a fucking beast.
And then last thing, who would you love to fight in the UFC if you could fight anyone?
Anyone, I would like to make all my losses right. You know, fight Max, fight Hulk, and then fight Ali.
All right. Well, those three can still happen.
Yeah.
All right. Any message for them if they're watching?
I just want to thank everyone for supporting me. Much love. And time to watch this movie and get some motivation in there.
Tell them where to follow you.
Ryan T. City. On all handles, Twitter and IG.
Stay tuned. Ellie Setback reporting. Ellie Setback reporting. Ellie Setback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Setback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Setback reporting.